Perry with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is 11-month-old King Corso, Sasha. Sasha is coming to me for the two-week board and train program. She doesn't know any of the commands. She pulls on the leash quite a bit, but she's super friendly. She gets along with other dogs and other people, but she just doesn't have that basic obedience that they need at home. So I'm going to see what she knows right now. It's night of drop-off. Sasha, come. Sit. 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 Sasha, sit. Sit. Good girl. Okay. Rambunctious, jumps on people. Hi. Sit. Sasha, sit. 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 Sasha, down. Down. Good, down. Okay, but she doesn't hold the command. Okay, Sasha, come. 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 Come, Sasha. Come. Sit. Sit. Good girl. Down. Good girl. Okay, so I'm gonna make sure that she does clean up on those commands. Obviously, it looks like she does know a little bit of the basic commands, so we'll work on that. But in just 14 days, she will be off leash and won't be pulling on a leash, and she'll be reliable around distractions. Good job, Sasha.
name is Shada, and Sasha came to the off-leash boarding train program, and before she wouldn't walk with us, she wouldn't do anything with
us.
She was
stubborn.
She was stubborn, but now Sasha is awesome, and we thank you so much.